21st and B Street. Ryan Clark is going to have to answer